guys, welcome back to another video of Small Giraffe. Today I'm going to be talking to you about NF1. Really difficult speed because it's hip problems, back pain, and all the other stuff. But the way it affects my mum, well, back pains, knee pains, everything pains as a precise man. But I'm here to talk to you about me. Now, at school, I have this like kind of bar at school. And it's just, I keep falling off it, but I have, so it's climb across the chain, go up this stump, go across this crossy thing, then it's another thing you have to walk across, then you have to do that at the end, then you have to walk across another one and then jump off. That's the maze, but I can't really do that except for ropes. My balance, I can hop on one leg, but not easily. And I'm 8 years old. Seriously, you may be thinking, giraffe fans? I'm sorry if I have to tell you this, but there's my mum and my, then me and my mum's mum. And my mum's, and it just doesn't affect her that much, but she's got, I don't know, but thank you everyone for watching this video, and I hope you enjoy it. Bye! It's just so you can talk about the way it affects my mum's mum. So obviously, I will see you next week. Bye, guys!